paranoid nut bar. That stuff doesn't work.
Then why are you holding a basket full of lipstick?
Three colors, $5. It'd be stupid not to buy it. This is perfect! If we use those tricks on Mom, we can get anything we want. It's foolproof! Who's getting candy?
Ow! You're getting candy!
I'm getting candy! He's getting candy!
I'm getting candy! She's getting candy!
I'm getting candy, you're getting candy, he's getting candy, he's getting candy.
Get back to the car!
Excuse me, madam, but maybe you'd like
maybe
to
what? Maybe you know better about disciplining my family than I do? Maybe I shouldn't be screaming like a lunatic in the mall?
No. I just thought maybe you'd be interested in a...
What?
Free relaxing massage on aisle 13?
Well, maybe I am! Thank you for that kind offer!
Oh, yeah. After the day I've had, that's just what I needed to...
I can't move! What did you do? Can you undo what you just did?
Actually, I need to go speak to my manager, because I normally work on the deli counter, and I gotta go.
What? You can't leave me like this!
Why aren't you in the car?
Well, here's the thing. We've all been through a lot today, and I was thinking, wouldn't it be better if you just bought us a treat from the supermarket?
Never!
I see. Then how about a free makeover session?
No! No! Not the eyebrows!
It's nothing personal, Mom!
It's just business!
I can't believe it ended up like this!
A whole afternoon. Wasted!
The important thing is, we tried.
Even if we failed!
No! It's not over! There's one more thing we can do, but you have to do exactly what I say! Come on, son! Eat it!
I just can't take stuff without paying for it! I've been raised too well.
Oh, come on, it's not that difficult. You open the bag, you eat the candy, you put the bag back where it was, and no one will ever know.
Let me get this straight. I asked you to finally step up as a father and set a good example for your children. And the way you interpreted that was to take them shoplifting. That's it. I think you've all done it. You've finally pushed me over.
Over what?
The limit.
Does that mean we can get a candy bar?
You need to
run now.
What's wrong with Mom?
That's not your mother anymore. It's a whirlwind of fury. Get out of the way. She's out of control.
I don't want the candy anymore!
Huh?
Watch out, Dad! It's you she wants!
Somebody please help me!
Freeze, ma'am! Please, don't make me do this! For this. Please, somebody help me.
You need help?
Yes, please, please, I'd do anything.
I'm finished!
Keep doing, Mr. Dad!